before, obedience starts right when I pick him up in his room. I kind of stand against a wall and ignore him until he comes and sits. When he sits, I put the collar on. Good, good, yes. Watch, good, 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 yes. Once the collar goes on, he has to sit with the door closed. Good. And this is first thing in the morning. He's really full of energy right now, so he doesn't want to do this sitting around. Forward heel.
Big heel. Big heel. Heel forward. Forward. Yep. Good heel. Good heel. Good.
Sit. I go real close to his head. Little tension up. As soon as he sits, I relax him. Two positions in obedience. This is the heel position. Watch. Good. 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 No sit. Yes. Okay, now maybe if he's all lit up because he's first thing out in the morning, I go watch.
Good.
Yes. And try to reward before he moves away. So it's maybe just one or two good. Watch.
Good.
Good. Yes. See, when he starts to lower himself, I know he's going to jump. I'm ready to put a little slack in and say no sit. I don't want to do it too hard. I don't want to move him when I say no sit. I just want him to feel a little rattle of the chain. Good. Good. Yes. If I don't, and I want to only reward with 4 feet on the floor, watch. Good, good, yes. When I deliver, I got to go fast so his feet are on the ground. I don't want him, he's very, again, very excited. I just got him out. Heel forward.
Good heel. Good heel. Good heel. Heel forward.
Now, I've got a short leash now because now I back up, come. Come or here or front. Watch. Good, good, yes. Here, sit, watch, good, no sit, good, good, yes, when he gets through, he's got 4 feet on the ground. Okay, a left finish, I'm going to drop my left foot back, the foot starts at my chin, heel, go back to my left foot, put my feet here, sit, no, watch, good, good, yes, he's a firecracker, it's forming, best thing for him is obedience, heel,
good heel. Good, good.
Use my left hand back.
Good, good.
The idea is when I say back, I want his front feet to stop moving when I put my left foot in front of him. See how tight he could pivot to me? Now I have a little fun here. Sit. Watch. Good, good. Yes. He's cooking this morning. But that's what puppies do. They have bursts of energy. Watch. And then they sleep. Good, good. Yes. If you can't keep him on a leash, he knows you can't catch him, even in the crate. When he's out of the crate, get him on a leash to teach rules and limits. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. He's trying to please me. He's almost laying down. I don't know if it's a default down sit. Watch. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. Good. Sit. Watch. Good. Good. Yes. Heel. Palm my left foot. Bring my left foot forward. No, sit. Hey. And I just give a little snap when I do that. No, sit. Yes. Heel. Good heel forward. So when I'm walking, the leash is in my right hand. I can snap forward or to the right heel. But the idea is to work. Yep. Good. Say heel before I turn. And if he follows me, just say good. Good. Go to the left. I use my left hand and check straight back. And put my left foot in front of him. I like my turns to be sharp. Back.
Good, good. He learns to pivot very close to me so we can work in tight quarters and do obedience anytime, anywhere. This goes in my left hand.
Four. Here. Back up. Fast. Stop quick. Get him close. Yes. I gave him a piece of food because I marked that one because he came fast. He sat close. Watch. Yes. Right finish. My cue is putting the leash in my right hand. Four. I need his attention. Forward, right, big step back this way, get him to walk this way, then look for him on the other side. Sit. Woo, doggy. Yes. A little too much moving around, but that's kind of his personality. I like it. He's got a lot of energy. He likes to do this. He's smart. Heel. Heel forward. All right, he goes to the right, and then I turn to the left. Heel. Back. See when I said back? Heel. Back. His front feet stop moving. And he lets me cut him off. I feel good, good. See that rear end adjust. Sit. Now that's a little crooked. I could just take a step up and I could go together and touch, but I'll do it while I'm standing still. Let him know that that's where I want his butt, right next to me in the heel position. Sit. Stay means Allan's leaving. Stay. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit. He's a lot of fun. I've seen what you're going through when I wanted to move my fleece towel around or my fleece blanket, and he wanted to, thought it was a relative, he wanted to play with it, you know, jump on it. But having a leash on him, I can control that situation. Maybe I'll get Sue to volunteer and do a little funny video for you of how she would handle it and how I would handle it. Good, good, yes. She learns how to work dogs that I've trained, but as far as training, she's not there, so I'll see if we can make a little video for you. Good, 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 yes. And see, just doing obedience with him, he's at a calmer level. Oh, I don't want to be touched by the mouth or the paw unless I ask. Good, good sit. Good sit, yes. He's doing a little dance to make me happy. Now, I don't always have to do a sit at the end. This is called the right forward. Forward, right. And we back here, switch hands, and walk. Hip, back. Good. Good. Here. Sit. So I'm sitting and watching you. Good. I want to end up sitting on my left side over here. So what I want to do is I'm going to drop my right foot back, not just towards the camera, but over this way a little bit. Forward. Right. When I get him back over here, all I need to do is look over my other shoulder. Sit.
Right.
Getting back here, getting to my left side, and off we go.